Irish trees start off as a seed, then they sprout after a feed. Water, sunlight, and nutrients, this is what they need to succeed. The more they grow, the more they need. They start to grow bigger as they feed. Leaves start to appear on the branches. When they fall off and dry out, they crunch. Little pests go munch, 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 and crunchy, crunchy, crunch. Start. First trees start off as a seed. Then they sprout after a feed.